past exterminator in sugarcane plantation. One of the main challenges facing sugarcane plantation is effective water management. Solving the problem can start with the implementation of a modern irrigation system that utilizes active technology to optimize water use. Soil sensor continued to automated system can monitor soil moisture level in real time, allowing farmers to manage irrigation precisely and avoid wasting water. In addition, research and development of sugarcane varieties that are more resistant to the disease and pest can inspire productivity and reduce the dependence on pesticides. The application of genomics technology can speed up the plant breeding process, production varieties that are more active and resistant to environmental change. Water management is also a main focus. One innovative solution in the use of sugarcane water as a renewable energy source. Sugarcane processing plant can irrigate biomass technology to produce energy, reduce their carbon footprint, and create a more sustainable cycle. Monitoring sugarcane plants using stylus imaging technology can improve an overall picture of agricultural condition. Image animals can I help dating potential problems such as nutrient definition of the speed of disease, allowing farms to take preventive action more quickly. Digital training for farmers can also be implemented to introduce them to the also lesser technology and sustainable farming varieties. This can increase farmers' understanding of how to enrich crop yields, ecological and ecological. In addition, partnership with government, research, industry, and the private sector can increase farmers' access to necessary resources and technology. Joint education and training program can strengthen farmers' capital to face change in the environmental and global market. By implementing these innovative solutions, sugarcane plantations can become a model for sustainable agriculture. Join the efforts beyond government, industry, and society can bring about significant positive change, preserving natural and improving the welfare of farmers and other stakeholders. Several methods or tools that can be used as problem solvers in sugarcane plantations include soil cultivation, mechanical or manual earthwork to level and break up lump of heavy oil, the use of tractor implements such as plow or disc horse to break up and level the soil, proper watering. Set up a good irrigation system can help control soil moisture and prevent soil erosion.